Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Best Home Remedies. Today I am going to share some simple tips for hair loss and baldness. Most hair loss is not associated with systemic or internal disease, nor is poor diet a frequent factor. Hair may simply thin as a result of predetermined genetic factors and the overall aging process. Many men and women may notice mild physiologic thinning of hair starting in their 30s and 40s. Several health conditions including thyroid disease, iron deficiency, anemia, and secondary syphilis can cause hair loss. To solve this problem, I am sharing very simple home remedies. For remedy 1, take lemon juice 2 tablespoons, aloe vera gel 1 tablespoon. Mix both the ingredients well. Apply on your scalp thoroughly. Leave for 30 minutes, then wash with any herbal shampoo. Use every alternate day. For remedy 2, you will need henna powder 4 tablespoon, 1 whole egg, lemon juice 1 tablespoon, warm water 1 cup. Mix all the ingredients well. Apply on your hair and scalp. Leave for 2 hours, then wash it off. Use 2 times a week. In third and last remedy, you will need henna powder 3 to 4 tablespoon, green tea 1 cup, lemon juice 2 tablespoon. Soak henna powder into 1 cup of green tea. Leave overnight. In the next morning, mix 2 tablespoons of lemon juice in this mixture. Apply thoroughly on your scalp. Leave for 1 hour. Use 3 times a week. Thanks for watching.